Behold, the bridegroom comes in the middle of the night, and blessed is that servant whom he shall find watching. And again, unworthy is he whom he shall find heedless. Beware, therefore, O my soul, lest thou be borne down with sleep, lest thou be given up to death and be shut out from the kingdom, but rather rouse thyself and cry, Holy, holy, holy art thou, O our God. By the protection of the bodiless hosts, have mercy on us.
Thy bridal chamber, O my Savior, do I behold all adorned, and a garment I have not, that I